What's up, guys? Welcome back to Splatoon Part 28. And I'd just like to say this morning I decided to play this game on my other account and go into ranked battles. I was on rank A, 30, and I went up to rank A, 60 or 50, maybe in the middle of 50, 55. And after that, I got dragged all the way back down to the bottom of A minus. I had a straight loss. It was infuriating. I was put with idiots. So anyway, we're back. Rainmaker, Port Mackerel, and Bluefin Depot. Yeah, fingers crossed I can get my other account back up to A. I shouldn't have touched it. I'm nearly on level 46 for that. That's why I went on there, so I thought if I went on rank matches, my level will go up quicker, but nope. And I've started playing Evil Within. I've got three parts already recorded for that. I'm not sure when to upload them. I might upload them when I'm about halfway through the game already. The other team always... Oh my god! So look, I get put with people that... Shit! They've all got rollers! They've all got fucking rollers. Let's get back. We just can't get hold of it. Oh my god! When you go near it, it takes like 2 seconds to pick it up, which opened me to get killed. We're not gonna get it. They're gonna get it back. You see that? The splat roller got me. I was in front of it. Thank you. I don't know where it is. Where is it? Got it 25. No, we're not going to get it. They've got all of the fucking land. So we had one roller. They had a one roller. So we were just shit in this round. Oh well. And another thing I just reminded myself and just thought of. When I was playing this game earlier, and I was on A ranking, and when I went down to A minus, it kicked me out of the lobby. And it said to put myself with people closer to my my ranking. So I'm in A minus now, which is on A minus 70. And the next couple, I lost two more rounds, and it put me in a team or a round against two players that were S rank. How is that fucking fair? The game can see and can register that I'm losing. So why put me against people even better, to where it's going to make me go down even further? And I looked on forums to see if anyone else thought that the system was unfair. And people were defending it, saying, oh yeah, that's what it's like in a game called League of Legends. So I bet people in that game are complaining as well. It's shit. Trying to like build a defense. Come in. Gosh, why didn't they die? I got her! See, you can hear the sound of my ink hitting the enemy, and it makes like a little thud sound. And they still can move, but when I get hit... I'm dead in like one shot. See, look, I've got that guy there and he's still moving as if nothing's going on. No, we're not going to get it. They're sort of breaking into our defence. So it's going to be two losses in a row. I'm losing my skill with this game. I'm getting worse. I'm not getting better at all. And then you see why after, when you see that you've got put against people with rollers. There you go, that's how it's done, you fucking faggots. You see that idiot trying to set off a fucking ink strike? How are we doing for time? 12 minutes. Oh, I'm so shaky right there. See that? Just give it to me. I'll fucking get it in there. So you've got other players that just stand there doing nothing. They're not pushing forward. We haven't been in the other map yet. They need to get a voting system in this game. It's annoying when you keep going for the same map. But they got a sniper rifle and a roller. And what have we got? A sniper rifle and a roller. I beg your pardon, we look the same. So that's an even match. Get the fuck back. Some bomb their area. We got it and then lost it. There you go, my teammates are taking the land. We're in their area now. I did good there. Even I sacrificed myself. Just gotta take their area back. Oh no, they're taking it back. Fucking hell, what happened? We had most of the area, now they've got it all. Joke! sake! We took the enemies out. Get it! Now we've got to defend for fucking a minute. I swear there's something going on with these rollers and the krakens. They just appear out of nowhere. I'm telling you, they on outside, there's no green ink. There was no green ink and they popped up behind me. So what do I get before 10? So it's going to give me 8. It's going to punish me for being on the winning team 2 times in a row. Oh, 10 again. Oh, the system is being generous now. It must be random. I've been in a round where I lost and it took 1 point off. So what was the point of that? Possible we can get to level 23 in this video. If we win 2 times in a row and get the 10 points. Back here again. What was the other match? Bluefin, the other map. Bluefin Depot. We haven't been there once. Just sacrifice. Look, they're just standing there. What? They weren't even getting me. Did you see that crack and roller? Something glitched. Did they see me or not? Look, you've got that idiot doing nothing. Just prattling around. They've got 2 rollers in their team. Oh, I ain't got it. I thought I picked it up. No, they're going to get this. They've got most of the land. There was a time when I had the Rainmaker and I let off my shot and they still got it. It still killed me. Do something. Well, I tried to be sneaky. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna go down what? 20 points because I lost once. 9. So where did the 9 come from? You know what I mean? The system is random. And we haven't been in Bluefin Depot the whole video. And that's 25 minutes. And there's no way of contacting Nintendo saying, hang on, your game's a bit fucking nap. Here's what you need to change it. It's just, they don't listen to stuff like that. Got it. See, I mean, I saw her first. Bumped heads. That's a waste of time. So now I've got to wait 5 seconds to get back in. Right, defense mechanism. We've got most of the land. Now I've got to try and defend it. I'm back a bit. Ah, you fucker! Shit! Oh no, they're taking the land back! Defend, people! Oh no, got it! It's, oh shit! Gosh, oh yeah, he said to me, fucking dickhead, he didn't do anything. But that's another loss. Did I lost the other round as well, didn't we? No, we ain't got enough time. Fucking nearly. So that's twice in a row we've lost. Again. So it took me down 9 points before. What's it going to take me for losing 2 times in a row? 10. Oh, fucking hell. See, that's the hardest bit, to getting over that 16-70 hump to get into the next ranking. Why are we doing for time? 30 minutes. We'll have one more round. And then I'll call it a day. Someone's obviously gone up or down a ranking because they're not there. You go, there's your hiccup. Oh my gosh, look, they've changed the map. Fucking Jesus Christ. You see how much effort it took to kill that guy? I know what they're doing, they're like trying to hold on to it because they've got it 97. So we're going to get 3-4 wins and 4 losses in a row now. Kill some faggot. We've got it 50, they're gonna win it. 43, we're not gonna get it no further than that. That'll be 3 losses in a row now. Or maybe 4. Yeah, that's about right. Tease me in my face of the win at 45 and 43. That'd be 3 losses in a row now, look. But they're just holding on to it. They've won it. Bastards. Back down to the B. Well, anyway, I'm gonna stop the episode there. I might carry on now, but I'm stopping this video right here. I don't want it to go beyond 40 minutes because the file size gets too big. It takes ages to upload, so I'm gonna stop it there, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.